Morning snag for drivers in the area of 96th and Harrison. A sinkhole caused some traffic headaches for commuters this morning after a Papillion sanitation truck got stuck. The hole runs along the side of the eastbound lane. Traffic was reduced to one lane while the truck was pulled from the hole. No word yet on the damages.